Center Parcs. Thank you.
So yeah, as alluded to by Lila, it's our annual Center Parcs holiday, rolled over from 2020 because of the big C19, although we did sneak one in September. So yeah, it's our 14th, Manholy's 14th consecutive year going to Center Parcs, and I think I've been about 14 times before that as a kid. So we're all excited, we're ready to go.
The cars are full.
We've got so much stuff, it's insane.
It costs so much crisp all for me to eat.
It's not because we're indulgent, it's because we just like to make it cheaper when we get there. Fact. See you in a bit.
Bye.
The difference between real life and a dream is the morning of being alive. But it's never the same if you don't play the game. It's different every time. So you're thinking of ways you can come back and say you're better off being alive.
9:48 and we're in. That means we've stole 12 minutes from Center Parcs, which is good considering it cost £999 for a week. So we made it in on time, and now it's time for the dome. We can go in at 10 o'clock, which is good, because last time we came, we weren't allowed in, because of, you know why. So there we go. Off to the dome. I'm excited.
Yeah.
We like pretty lights, don't we? Look better in the dark. Oh, the best moment. Straight into the dome.
Wait,
oh, it's closed. OMG, got a queue.
I tried to keep it.
So it's like being Harry Potter. Look for a white one, H, and we're in.
I want to go through it.
So it's now 12 o'clock, and we're going to go and get a beer, basically.
When I woke up, I pretended I was bugging and I said, hey guys, it's 4 a.m. and I'm so tired and I can't go back to sleep.
You nutter.
What time was it?
I don't know.
There he is. £4.25 for a pizza. Treating themselves to Holly's bank account.
So then I just got it off. And then I've got some peaches for mummy, sour peaches.
Good, let's go. Bikes have been demounted.
And we're off to the sports bar.
Via the helmet shop.
Scrandigling in a tree.
In case anyone does forget the helmet, it just costs £5.50 to hire these for the week. Both of them. £5.50 from the cycle centre. Can't grumble with that really. That makes up for a kitchen roll being £3.75. This is one of my favourite bits where we walk into the sports bar for a couple of teensy weensy drinks.
Before we drive.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm ready for a drink. That's football over there, but I'm gonna beat Ash and that. Because that's the only game of pool I'll be able to beat in that. Isn't it? Beautiful. Here we go, the first sip of the Ash Bowls of the...
Do I get the first sip?
Yeah, you get
sip?
The first sip. Look at the bubbles.
Mm. That's good.
Here we go.
I must remember I'm driving.
Saying that. Going in. Oh, that's just absolutely bloody fantastic. Top tip when you're not eating out, bring some sandwiches. Ah! So I've just had a little message from Uncle Nat saying how we're swimming. Now we think that that's suspicious, and they have history of sneaking up on us on holidays. So this vlog entry is just in case that Uncle Nat and Auntie Laura are somewhere. in here somewhere. In here. So, yeah, they haven't got us this time, not really. They have a bit. You've got. I think we'll call it a draw, shall we? Sneaky little bastards. Anyway, cheers. Cheers, everybody. That's cheers. Looks like Ollie's got a Guinness. Cheers. Cheers. I can't turn it off, though.
Right now, we are going to Center Parcs Villa, and every time we come, I don't need to get a flat pine cone. I need a better pine cone.
Whee!
Bye!
Are you drunk? Damn! I was gonna sneakily get the van and just be sneaky, but they've come back look at the same time. They beat me, damn. I'm gonna go back home, bye.
That was pretty, wasn't it?
Oh, lovely, yeah, definitely.
I need to get in first.
Come on, because this exploration is, even though we've been here for 14 times, we've all got the key.
When should I do it?
Just do it now. It smells like a Center Parcs villa.
I'm sleeping here.
I don't know where Daisy is.
You're sleeping where?
Here.
I've already said I'm sleeping by the window.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Harrison.
You always sleep next to the window.
I'm not getting involved in that. Oh, yes. Oh, Holly, look what's back. The throws. We're so sad. It's unbelievable. We're just so pathetic. Oh, the Winter Forest lights. Yeah, next year's going to put £95 on your holiday. But anyway, they do look lovely. And there's the lake. Beautiful. We need to unpack.
There he is, carrying his export. Nice. Trying to show off all these excellent news. Once again, doing the same thing.
Trying to show off once again.
So because of the later check-in times, we're now sort of dropping the scores off in the dark almost, but look at the sky, it's amazing. Beautiful. Look at this beautiful little addition. It sounds like there's a party going on in there. Is that where they take that horse around? I mean pony.
Oh, nice.
Can we see Lyle's lights going drive past me in the dark while I've got no flash on? Whee! Harrison, go past me, see if we can see our lights. Whee! Although the lights behind make it. Have you got any lights? Nope!
There.
Look at the beautiful lights.
We can see them.
No, it's not them we can see. What? How? Your sense of perspective is so bad. Lights look cool though. Nearly back at our villa now. Over the Dead Swan Lake. Do you remember the Dead Swan? The dead frozen swan. In the lake, all dead and frozen. upside down, dead and frozen.
Just lighted a fire. 10 years old.
Hello, everybody. So, Daddy is here cooking our pizza, hoops, and garlic meatballs. No, garlic balls.
Cooking is a very loose term for this, but yes, I'm cooking, definitely.
My level of cooking.
I actually cooked ours because we're having chili, and I cooked that last night. So I did cook.
Oh, a little cup of...
Harrison.
Oh, I can hear this cup of who? Is our tea. We got some pizza, we got some hoops, and the... Oh, the hoops are in a nice fancy book. Anyways, bye.
You missed the main event.
Oh.
Yeah.
This is one of our first ever Friday or first date Center Parcs teas because we always go out, so we've pre-cooked some chili. Oh yes, and bought some expensive pizza from Park Market that would be a lot cheaper in Aldi.
And I'm just looking.
But anyway, happy Friday.
And I'm looking at myself in the mirror.
You always look at yourself in the mirror. Time's up, everybody. Time's up. Well done, Alec. Well done.
Oh, sweet.
That's enough time,
so Holly got 10 points for her dance and Lila got 12 and Harrison got a 10 and Brad got a 10. So who do you think won?
Lila!
Lila too.
Lila was the winner.
Because 2 more than 10 is 12. And that's more than 10.
Victory dance.
This is my Center Parcs dance. Center Parcs Villa Pinecone.
It's day 2. Saturday.
Woke up to a lovely morning.
There's a squirrel asleep on the tree. Now there's a squirrel eating the nuts. Oh, the other one's there, look. Hello, mate. Oh, there's Holly. Last night ended with us watching an old school film. Jumanji. This is our itinerary, and we wouldn't normally have an itinerary. However, because we still require to book the dome, I've had to do that. Today, Saturday, we're going to go and build a bear. 50 quid, yay!
Yay, 50 quid.
And this is what the bear's going to be wearing. Oh, the other bears.
My bear is going to be wearing this, which is Daisy.
Because we have an array of builder bears in this household. So there we go. To Saturday we go. Off to the dome we go. Nobody knows the way still, even though we've been here 14 times. To the left, to the left. Yeah? They've been doing a bit of de-vegetation. You can tell we're on holiday when Lila has a chocolate spread sandwich at 11 o'clock. There goes a chicken. In we go for our seventh Build-A-Bear experience with Harrison and four for Lila.
Six.
Six. And five. And four.
Seven and six.
But anyway, whichever way, I think we've got about 250 quid's worth. Jeez. So here we are, stuffing bears. What have you got, Lila? Sheep. H, what's yours? What's cow? Suki the cow, and we don't know what the name of the sheep is.
I'm thinking Lammy.
It's what?
Lammy.
Oh, okay. And this is. Oh, it's not Grace, is it? No, is it?
Daisy.
This is a bit. We've commandeered trap number one in the sports bar.
Why?
Yeah, but trap two sounds less than one. You're already in it. Oh, she's already in it. Lila's already knocked carrots on the floor. Day after knocking the sweets on the floor. Well done, Lila. Harrison Haysted, meticulous in the way he heats his brownies and ice cream. And then, oh, boom!
Bye, love! Did you have a good time? Yeah, look!
Tennis.
And he dropped it.
Good shot,
bye.
Oh. Daddy and Lila playing table tennis.
Well, I'm just here relaxing.
Come on, Nat, come on, score. I'll tell you score. Bear 3, Nat, nil.
Who won?
Did you? It's hard for Nat with a table tennis racket, because when he tries to smash ball really hard, it doesn't go anywhere. Let's see if Nat can redeem himself from a 3-0 whitewash at table tennis. It's not what you think, it's not what you think. Despite Center Parcs saying that the place isn't full, I've never seen this bit this busy. It's good though, I like it, it's good. What's not good is that I've just lost tonight at pool. first time he's been taught how to do a pool thing and he's done it. It's tense, tense times. Oh, he's put on the white. Urinated on me. Quarter to nine.
Coffee time.
Coffee time. Very good, Dana. Very good, Nathan. Very good.
Very good, very nice.
Espresso martinis. Even the children have got
very good,
very
nice.
5 hours later, time to leave the spot.
I think there's a camera there.
It's going to be a free drive home, isn't it? The Holly's a little bit mushy, I think.
But she won at pool.
Brad didn't win at pool. No. But Brad won at table tennis. So me and Uncle Nat, I think we're about 1-1. This is a marathon, not a sprint. Oh, you can't quite see it on this, but when we came in, it was definitely the afternoon. But now we've come out and it's all glittery, look, and sparkly.
Where are our bikes?
I hope our bikes are still here.
Where are
our bikes? Here, right on this row. Look at it. I must admit, it's a good little gimmick that they've done here with these lights. Oh, this is up by the country club. We've not been up here yet. Although we're just across the lake, so see it. Beautiful, isn't it? Isn't it beautiful, isn't it? It's everywhere.
Tension.
You can see me in the
mirror. I mean, I just love this game. Oh, I forgot it works. Oh, no, I know how to work that one. That's not very good, is it, when you've had a lot? A bit drink. Come on, man. There we go. Ready. Let's get this bit. Oh, hang on. This is level one into level two.
Does it join on to the next one?
Yep. Ready. Oh no!
Failure. My turn.
Not gonna lie, I think Holly's had far too much to drink to even get it over. Stop, what are you doing?
How do you do it?
Stop it. Stop being silly, that's it. Chew with respect. Oh my God. I can't film this anymore. No, you're not worthy of it. Sorry, bye. So we're minutes on now and we've got an audience because Holly cannot get this ball bearing over the first bit of Screwball Scramble.
I
want
to show.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
No.
Sit rep. She's giving up. See you later. Bye.
Getting some crisps.
Flattened. Sunday morning. Morning run. Tick. Lego. Lazy Lego morning.
Are you quite believing there's an umbrella? Tomorrow I'll go see you. I just want to see you today. Bye.
Bye.
here we are for the next round of the golf Haysteads Golf competition. Harrison seems to think he's going to win everybody, but I think last time I was just having an off day. I feel like I'm going to win today, so the tension is unbearable. Let's get this show on the road. We're about halfway of the golf competition, and it is a high scoring game, if I'm honest. Been no holes in ones. Lila? Oh. I don't think everyone's taking it seriously. This is where H got a hole in one last September. It's a good effort, H. Leaf on the pitch. Harrison needs to get four or less, and then he's already beat me, and I've still got to do the hole. But he's in the bunker. Two.
Oh, no.
You have to wait till it stops. Oh, three. This is so tense. Even the squirrels are getting involved. What if I get one?
You are 35 out of 34.
How do you know that you've won? Could you?
Tonk it, Ollie. Dunk.
Even if you get a one, you're out of 34, you're like
this. I think Brad had a bit of an off day today. I thought, I'd, you know, I didn't want Harrison to get upset, so I just thought I'd, you know, hit a few eights.
Shut up. I think
I've won. The adjudicators are adding up. How are you feeling at this moment? Because there could have been an administrative error.
I've got my fingers crossed.
So, in last place with a score of 47 is Lila.
No.
Well done.
And in second place...
Second to last.
With this... Oh! Tied second place with 36 is Brad and H. And first place is Holly H.
I think the board devastated.
Oh, no.
Turn it off.
You're going to have to fight it out, you two, on
After a recount, we've found out that Holly actually only has eight scores.
Five, six, seven, eight, yeah.
Which means she's missed a hole off.
Nine.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
The scores are going to be good with.
It's fair to
Harrison's one.
Not me.
Not Holly. Well, we'll have to have another game.
Hello, Mr. Squirrel. I can see you. I am going to get you down here and eat you for my dinner. Squirrels.
Blew me away, then I'm alright. And it's me who sees what lies between, and you who draws the line.
Now, I'm no duck expert, but I don't think that chair is very tasty. What on earth are you trying to do?
That's right, yes. I'm being transferred to Yemen.
What? Hey, give over.
So, Daddy drew this and I wanted to copy it. So, yeah, I copied it. But I had to do the duck smaller because it didn't have enough space.
And added the duck a bit big, didn't I?
And the duck its head looks upside down because of two eyes and a smile. And then the nose.
Finally, we're going to have a pancake in the pancake house. As we always say, we're going to, we never actually do. What a beautiful day. Holly's on bike locking duties. And we're off after a minor hiccup. I'm just ordering the food and then it's not coming, but then it's come, so we're all right. Not ordering it. We've got, ooh, yeah. Breakfast omelettes and lots of sugar, because all they what they need is some sugar. So, because we've come for a week, they only give us one dishwasher tablet and two toilet rolls, so we went all gung-ho complaining, but anyway, they just give us a nice top-up of stuff. So, what's in the bag? What's in the bag, children? Stop it.
Oh.
Whoa! Epic battle, afternoon, tennis, Guinness, wine, whilst the kids have some down time. So tell us about your achievements today.
I went on not the first bit of the rapids, the full rapids.
The full rapids, did you like it?
Yeah, I wasn't scared one bit.
Well done, see you soon. Quick Sunday night dome pan. Very quiet. Night dome session finished. Until Wednesday anyway. Look at this beautiful place. I keep trying to capture this, but it's very difficult to do. But it just looks beautiful. So we've come into the Winter Wish Light Village, but we don't really know where the entrance is, so we climbed over the fence.
Come on, button.
But it does say it's open till 9. So we're going to have a look. I mean, what's the harm, eh?
Whoa!
Ooh.
Feels like wet. Like, feels nice, but not nice. I want to come in.
Oh!
I
want to come in here.
You can't
get in there.
Look at me!
We don't touch or walk on the snow. All right. Wave your hands to hear my story.
I hope you're having an enchanting winter break. I'm Beacon, the Owl. You may recognize me from the new book, The Winter Forest Lights, which is available from Park Market.
I've seen it.
Have you made a wish? Lots of other children have been making wishes, which are kept in all the lanterns to help light up the woods.
Now this one's for you. It's Sky for the Stars by Coldplay. So we get piff these bands, although someone's just given this for free and it does what all the lights are doing, apparently. Oh, this is cool. This is where you go on your horse ride, Lila.
Just around here.
Just zoom out like that, like you can see.